the WPT Spring Poker Festival is underway on Poker King with loads of star players, and WPT Russia starts at Casino Sochi. That's this week on the World Poker Tour. The WPT Spring Poker Festival is underway on Poker King with the main event starting in just a few days. I'll be playing Day 1A this Wednesday, February 17th. But there's 3 day ones to choose from, and a bunch of awesome people are playing, like Andy Milonakis.
What's up, everybody? It's Andy Milonakis. I just wanted to tell you guys that I'm going to be playing in the WPT Spring Festival on Poker King. So come join me and play. There's going to be big people playing like Tom Dwan and Phil Ivey and a bunch of other big names. If you knock me out, you'll get an extra 1,500 renminbi bounty. There's a 10 million renminbi main event. You can buy into the main event for 2,000 renminbi, but you can satellite into the event for as little as 10. Series starts February 11th. The main event kicks off February 17th. So download Poker King app and enter today.
And I spoke with Phil Ivey during the week. You can catch that full convo on YouTube, but here's a quick little bite of it.
Now, you won your WPT title at the LA Poker Classic back in 2008. You were one of the original names there on that Sexton Cup. How do you look back on your WPT title now amongst your career accomplishments?
Oh man, the WPT title was a big deal for me because, you know, I think I made 7 or 8 final tables in a row or something like that without winning one. So when I won the WPT final, it was such a relief. And, you know, that's such a big name in poker, the WPT, you know, like it's like a dream to win that, tournament. And to win it in LA, man, that was, let's just say I had a lot of fun that night, you know, after winning the tournament. And, you know, I got to, since it's so close to Vegas, you know, I got, my mother was there, and it was a very special moment in time for me and in poker. And yeah, it took me back. I'm glad you asked me that question. It really took me back to a good time. Thank you.
Oh, well, let's see if you can do it again.
I will.
Over in Russia now, we have a live series starting this Friday, February 19th until the 28th at Casino Sochi, with the main event running from the 23rd until the 28th. Now, if you're in that region of the world, satellites are already running on Party Poker from as little as 3 Russian rubles, and live satellites are available at the casino. So check out the schedule for that at partypokerlive.com. For players on Party Poker US Network, there is a new collaboration with Learn WPT called For the Player, offering free poker strategy and opportunities for training experiences on the platform. To join that community of players, check it out at learnwpt.com/partypokerus. And lastly, there is an awesome online community called Rec Poker who held their Reckies Award show recently. And I'm honored to say that I received the People's Choice Award for the podcast guest you'd most want to play poker with.
And the winner of the People's Choice Award for the podcast guest that you most wanted to play live with was Lynn Gilmartin. And we let her know. She was pretty excited. She sent in this acceptance.
As I said in my acceptance speech, I'm sure it's because I'm the easiest money on that list, but I'm going to pretend that it wasn't because of that. if you haven't already, go and check them out. They're an awesome group of recreational poker players with a really fun podcast, and I'm honored to have received this award. Thank you so much to the Rec Poker community. Well, that's it from me this week. Good luck to you on the felt, and I will see you next week on the World Poker Tour.